Yo, what up, guys? Welcome back to brand new mod. We're checking out the Reich mod. We're checking out the Reich mod because there's no new mods. Oh, but go check out my video I posted yesterday. Check that out. And no video Thursday because you boys tired from this long work day and from school. Boys making that dough though. Yo, if my boss is watching this, you fucking lied to me about giving me a raise. Fuck you. Yeah, but I know she's gonna watch this. Yeah, but she lied to me about race, so not effort. Do that stage name. That stage name will crash your game, so don't click on that. Then this is the blitzkrieg mission. Yeah, that's. Yeah, look at that big white dick. Yo, I don't remember these units looking like this, actually. Yo, when I used to play World Conqueror 3, I just used to build forts around, like, coastal forts around every building. Yo, the units do a lot of damage. Is there enough animations, though? Because that would definitely get annoying. They're real cool mods so far. Your generals are with the... I don't want to say that because I don't want to demonetize the SWAT. You know, we got Jeremy. I don't like seeing the real, you know, the YouTube bots be watching us. No, that's just the fucking first part. Here's the next part. Yeah, look at all these conquests. Yeah, I'm not gonna go through them all because we have checked this mod before. We're gonna check out this. This looks like alternative. No, anyways. I would put a Reich mod, but I don't want to be like a Brew Caminati and make a series of it. That's lasting like 20 episodes. Shout out to him because he actually does that. He's putting the time and effort, but golly. Yo, they got the building for World Conqueror 2. World Conqueror 3 too. Sick. No, where's our Soviet bros? How is Brooklyn and all you would say? Yeah, terms seem like they take forever. Yeah, pretty cool mod though. Sorry for the short mod review, but you know, you got to keep your boy in the YouTube algorithm. But yeah, real cool mod is. Extended my view on Antarctica and stuff. New Zealand, Germany, whole South America and stuff. This mod, go check out. His name is Lucas Pro. Amazing mod creator. He has talked to me a few times when I talked to him on Discord. Really nice guy. I support him, what he's doing. I think he's on some tech venture right now. Shout out to him. Love you, Lucas Pro. You're better than War Master. You're not better than War Master. You're better than Conqueror. I love you, War Master, though. But you're better than Conqueror, in my opinion. Fuck that guy. That's my ongoing joke with Fuck the Conqueror, but I really love the Conqueror. Yeah, just make a like, subscribe, see more videos, bye.